Today is the third birthday of January 6th, which, by the way, happened on January 6th. Not a lot of people know that, but it's true. That's when it happened. It's important that you know that, because it's probably one of the greatest days in our country's history. It's when strong Americans, white men mostly, and a couple of blacks that we fooled, and I think Latinos for Trump, anyway, the point is, mostly whites, they fought for their country with peace, with strong peace and a few murders. Very peaceful, strong strength of peace. And a third birthday, you know, it's like watching, and I never watched any of my kids grow up except Ivanka, who was very hot. But even January 6th is almost sexier than Ivanka. And that's saying something, because, you know, Ivanka is pretty much the hottest woman on earth. And I say that as a father, not as like a nasty radical left person. But you sit around going, well, I've never been around for the third birthday of any of my kids. What do I get January 6th for its third birthday? It's growing up so strong. You know, many of the people in jail, but still growing so strong. And I thought, we went to Entenmann's, one of our top bakeries, and we got it in all but a pound loaf, as you can see, not one of those woke marble loaves that they, remember when you used to be able to buy all but a pound loaf, and then all of a sudden the NAACP said, what if the pound cake had African-American cake in it too? And they started selling the woke marble loaf. Not on January 6th, no thank you. We're selling all but a pound loaf, a little three to celebrate its third birthday. And we remember those people we lost, like Ashley Babbitt, who, you know, she was doing nothing. They treated her, just because she was breaking into the Capitol and had said nasty things on social media, they treated her like an unarmed black. That's how they treated her. And we can't have that. We can't have our great whites on January 6th being treated like unarmed black people minding their own business. So we fight today peacefully, of course, but we're not going to need too many more January 6th. Every day is going to be a January 6th when I'm back in the White House. So to all those people in jail, all my great supporters, all the patriots who fought, we celebrate you today with Entenmann's. And notice I said Entenmann's. I didn't say Entenpersons, which is how the woke wanted it. Now, if you want to get cookies from the bakery, it can't be an Entenmann anymore. It has to be an Entenperson. And we don't do that either. So get your all but a pound loaf and celebrate this great day in patriotism, where after a stolen election, we fought and lost again. But I win, so that's important. A lot of donations, a lot of strength. So support me, 2024, January 6th. Happy birthday.